Male horses have way more teeth than their female counterparts. Male horses have 40 to 42 permanent teeth, while females have just 36 to 40. According to the study, the original purpose of these extra teeth was as fighting weaponry. Koalas sleep up to 22 hours a day. If you thought your cat was sleepy, just wait until you hear about koalas. According to the Australian Koala Foundation, these cuties sleep between 18 and 22 hours a day. The koalas' diets require a lot of energy to digest, which is why they've got to nap so much. Octopuses can taste with their arms. According to the Library of Congress, the animals can taste and grab with the suckers on their arms. Octopuses are capable of moving at speeds of up to 25 miles per hour. Dolphins have names for one another. We already know that dolphins are smart. But do we know that they even have their own names? A study found that bottlenose dolphins develop specific whistles for one another. Reindeer eyes turn blue in the winter. Reindeers have beautiful baby blues, but only in the winter. According to the recent study, the eyes of Arctic reindeer change color through the seasons from gold to blue, adapting to extreme changes of light levels in their environment. The change in color impacts how light is reflected through the animal's retina, and improves their vision. Giraffes have black tongues. Scientists believe that it is so they don't get sunburns while they eat. The animal's tongues are also around 20 inches long. Sloths can take up to a month to completely digest a single leaf. Everything about life is slow for these sleepy mammals. Most sloths will only have a bowel movement once a week, and it can take them up to 30 days to completely digest a leaf. For comparison, it takes the average human 12 to 48 hours to ingest, digest, and eliminate waste from food. Adult cats only meow at humans. You probably know that cats love to talk to their humans. But did you know you are unlikely to see your feline friend interact the same way with another cat? That's because other than kittens meowing at their mothers, cats don't meow at other cats. Female bats give birth to babies that weigh up to a third of their weight. According to Bat Conservation International, bats give birth to babies, known as pups, that can weigh as much as one-third of the mother's weight. If that doesn't sound like a lot, imagine a person giving birth to a baby that weighed 40 pounds. Painted turtles survive winter by breathing through their butts. Not all creatures.